Hello, my name is Jagmohan Chawla and I'm the Product Manager for Project and Task Management in SAP Cloud ALM. In this video, we are going to talk about how you can consume SAP Activate content in Cloud ALM. We'll set up a project, then select a template coming from SAP Activate, explore the project roles that are provided, see how the content is structured into deliverables and work streams, and we'll see what are the filter options that make this whole job much easier. So let's get started. As you can see, I'm in the overview page and I can create a new project by clicking on the manage project icon. When I click on the create option, then I can give the project name, and the next thing which I need to do is select a template. I can see the list of templates which are preloaded into SAP Cloud ALM, and this list comes from SAP Activate. If you want to know more about these templates, you can click on the info icon and see a little bit of information. If this is not sufficient, then you can always click on the hyperlink and go to Roadmap Viewer, where you can see more details about the content. In this example, let's select the S/4HANA Cloud template and save the project. And then we get to the team setup. In the team tab, you can see the list of roles which are also preloaded, which are provided by SAP Activate. You can do the team assignments by clicking on the edit icon. You can directly assign the people which are already onboarded into the system. Then you can save the assignments, go to the task list, and start the task distribution. So let's get to the task list. You can see that the default view of task list is grouped by deliverable. There is one deliverable, which is special one, which is provided by SAP Cloud ALM, but most of the deliverables come from the Activate content, and even the sequence of deliverables is the same as provided by SAP Activate methodology. You can also see the list of attributes which are used for filtering. You can extend this list by clicking on the Adapt Filters and select more attributes such as deliverables, task type, and work streams. So let's do that. If you see the list of work streams, then we see a limited list. This list is not extendable because it's part of the SAP Activate content. Workstream gives you a cross dimension for reporting and also mass operations. As an example, I have selected all the tasks in Workstream Project Management, and I can quickly set them to in progress. Now let's remove the Workstream filter and then try to filter the tasks for a particular deliverable. I can now select all the tasks for this deliverable and mark them as complete. Tasks in SAP Cloud ALM come from multiple sources, but how can you quickly see the content which is only provided by Activate? You can click on the source filter and use the selection SAP Activate methodology. You can use this filter option and create your own custom view and give it the name of your choice. Thank you for watching this video. You now know how to set up a project, select a template, and explore project roles, deliverables, work streams, and task filters. We recommend that you watch the videos, How to Experience Tasks as Part of SAP Cloud ALM, and What is the Added Value of the SAP Activate Implementation Roadmap Viewer.